Rebreach fell. Can you make it across?
Okay.
You still down there?
Yep. Still here.
Wait. Just checking.
Here. Give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibitions.
I never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House the Tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
Hey, look! Flamingo convention! Looking.
Oh, oh.
Refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil up ahead. Go down.
Oh, look at this. Hoi Solar ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out. The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Valur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention. Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoi Solar capitals. Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Valur.
Well, the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Oh, great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no. Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush!
Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear. Right.
Where were we?
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
Give me a second. I can wait.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised as all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
Whoa, what?
They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up. There we go. Made it.
Stop.
Asaf.
Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. Gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Yeah.
I'll get the gate open. Bring the car round?
Sure.
Thank you. This looks to be it.
Careful.
Always. Right. a shotgun.
I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Oh. It's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols.
Let's have a look at the map. Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go. Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from the top.
Maybe.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out for a song.
Perfect. Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
His guys are idiots, but Asav is... We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
Where are you going?
Want to climb it with me?
I really want to, but, someone should keep watch for Asav's forces.
Good call.
Amazed this thing is still standing.
Don't jinx it, please.